Mike Helton, president of NASCAR, thank you so much for sitting down with us. Have at it, boys. That's the quote that opened the 2010 NASCAR season. You guys are letting the drivers free. You want them to go out there and be themselves. Expand on that.
We heard the fans loud and clear when we asked what they would like, and made some adjustments during the offseason and announced them. And I think it's beginning to catch hold on the racetrack. I think we're seeing the drivers being comfortable passing each other and racing hard, and that's what the NASCAR fan comes to expect.
Do you think the drivers have been, maybe felt like the handcuffs have been on them a little too much?
Well, a couple of years ago we said that we wanted them to play out their own character and their own personality, but I think it takes some jolting or reminding sometimes, and it takes some time for them to understand what that means. We don't want to over-regulate the sport. We want the drivers to be NASCAR drivers and not be afraid to pass, and I think we're beginning to see that on the racetrack now.
And your four-time champion Jimmy Johnson, you know, a lot of people criticize him for winning too much. Can a guy like Jimmy be winning too much?
Well, I mean, that's what the sport's about. It's about winning, and Jimmy wants to win. So he also knows that he has to look over his shoulder, because there's a lot of guys in the garage area that want to take his place.
The April 18th Samsung Mobile 500 is going to be one exciting race that you don't want to miss. Call right now, 888-816-8671, or visit TexasMotorSpeedway.com to get your tickets to the Samsung Mobile 500.